sent them.
Thank you.
What then? Are you Elijah? He says,
I am not.
Are you a prophet? And he answered,
No.
So they said to him, Who are you? We need to give an answer to those who sent us. What do you say about yourself? He says,
I am the voice of one crying out in the wilderness. Make straight the way of the Lord, as the prophet Isaiah said.
It is written that the testimony of two people is true. I am the one who bears witness about myself, and the Father who sent me bears witness about me. They said to him, therefore,
Where is your Father?
Where is your Father?
If you knew me, you would know my Father also. So he said to them again, I am going away, and you will seek me, and you will die in your sins. Where I am going, you cannot come. So the Jews said, Will he kill himself since he says where I am going, you cannot come? He said to them,
You are from below, I am from above.
I'm not going to be able to do that.
Thank you. I'm